After the sun went down, out went this loving couple with a real romantic intention. Then one thing led to another. Shortly after I was conceived, 8 weeks later what I am hearing, now I cannot believe. Realizing I am in danger, I made a desperate plea. Regardless of the circumstances, mommy, please listen to me. I know it is hard to cope with the challenges that's ahead, but during an abortion session, mommy, both of us could be dead. But I want to live to make a change in society. Mommy, who knows, I could find the cure for HIV. I could be a medical doctor, one who finds the cure for cancer. But mommy, if you abort me, that won't be reality. I could become a mediator and bring those gangs together. All I'm asking for is a chance to try and make a difference. Mom, I hope you're not saying I'm rude or that I'm talking too soon, but this is your son talking to you from the womb. Mommy, please hear my plea and change your mind from aborting me. Oh, mommy, please, mommy, on this child, please show some mercy. Considered by many a bastard in society, just because I was conceived outside of matrimony. But that would not prevent me from being the best that I could be, irrespective of the portrait society paints of me. I still have the aspiration to be a future leader in the field of politics. Who knows, I could be a chief minister. But anything that is negative, society does scream it out loud. But if only given a chance, mommy, this bastard could make you proud. So I want to live to make a change in society. Mommy, who knows, I could find the cure for HIV. I could be a spiritual leader, a role that's absent in Anguilla. But mommy, if you abort me, that won't be reality. I could be the next king repeater, Kaiso monarch of this country. Mommy, should you abort me, like him I would never be. Mom, I hope you're not saying I'm rude or that I'm talking too soon, but this is your son talking to you from the womb. Mommy, please hear my plea and change your mind from aborting me. Oh, mommy, before it's too late, give me a chance to graduate. See granny, please tell her this for me. Don't be too disappointed in your first pregnancy. Everything happens for a reason, so in time she would understand. Reproduction is not a crime nor a mistake in nature's plan. So then it's very important that she gives you her full support. So instead of this human being, it's your plans you would abort. After all, I am only human, and I too deserve to live. Mommy, why you're planning to take some So I want to live to make a change in society. Mommy, who knows, I could find the cure for HIV. I could be the next Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant, or LeBron James. But Mom, this would never happen if you flush me down the drain. I could be the next Brian Lara, Chris Gayle, or Omari Banks. Again, this won't be possible if you don't give me the chance. Mom, I hope you're not saying I'm rude or that I'm talking too soon. But this is your son talking to you from the womb. Mommy, please hear my plea and change your mind from aborting me. Oh, mommy, please, mommy, let me enjoy the ABC. Fathers are many, but good daddies are few. From in the womb I heard that statement. I now realize it is true. Dad, on the evidence of your action, that statement you should not dispute. After enjoying all the sweetness, look how you abandon your youth. Now mommy carries the burden of the stress and financial strain. While you out there playing macho, planning to do the same things again. But a real macho man is one who looks after his children. So whether I live or die, mommy, that is your decision. But I want to live to make a change in society. Mommy, who knows, I could find the cure for HIV. I could become a good contractor or a news reporter. But mommy, if you abort me, that won't be reality. I could become a legislator and legislate against abortion. So then there won't be no reason for singing these kind of songs. Mom, I hope you're not saying I'm rude or that I'm talking too soon. But this is your son talking to you from the womb. Mommy, please hear my plea and change your mind from aborting me. Oh, mommy, hear my cry, give me a chance to see a sunrise.
Life was given by the Almighty and should only be taken by the Almighty. Thou shalt not kill.